Few days ago, I did a joke. After doing scandals of millions, crores, ex-commanders are leaving the country and cops are chasing bikers to wear helmets. Well, it's just a joke. But the thing to think is that why we are not wearing helmet? Well, it is very important. In India, every year road accidents are getting increased by 3%. 78% of people who are in the states are from 20 to 44 age groups. Hundreds of youth every day they are getting injured, they are getting serious head injuries. Even though they are not wearing helmet. Why? Question arises, why we are not wearing helmet? And they have got such a silly excuses. They say, due to heat we are not wearing, we don't look impressive, that's why we are not wearing. We don't like helmet, that's why we are not wearing. So come on. Such kind of excuses are not going to save your life. You have to wear helmet. Well, in India, we have so many talented people. They can tell you how much petrol they have got in the bike by just shaking the bikes. So such kind of talented people, why they required helmet? Let's assume you don't require helmet, but just think, if something goes wrong, it would be too late, or having that regret feeling that it would be nice if you obeyed your parents. You need your family needs you. God forbid you never met an accident, but just think, if some casualty happened, who will take care of your parents? How they will survive? Waiting at the door, just think about your mom, your dad. And if you are a parent, just think about your children. They are dependent on you. So always wear the helmet. It reduces injuries. It saves your life. Whether you are riding the bike, whether you are sitting at the back side of the bike, always wear the helmet. We are not lucky enough like Lord Ganesha, who will get another head. So wear helmet, stay healthy, stay safe.